Hello and welcome back to Powerwash Simulator. When I left off, I was working on the outside, and today we're going to do the inside. So let's continue. Yes, we need to work either from bottom up or top up, so I'm going to start at the top. Hopefully this will work. So let's begin.
Wait a minute, this is in the past. We got a firehouse, fire truck, and an airplane? This is an interesting temple. What's this one have? Another airplane. Something about a light. Interesting. Great, so man, destroy the world. Oh my goodness, almost there.
Hey, Jim. Entrance wall trim. Wall trim. Not this one.
It's a wall. This side?
Yeah, it's this one. Okay, and the pyramid gem. Wait a minute, that just showed up. You mind? I'm trying to clean. That jet is heading over. Aha! As it was foretold. Nice. Look at that beauty. Oh! Shit! He just blasted that guy out of there. Volcano's still there. Alright, let's see what's going on. Yeah, look, you can't even tell what I'm doing. It's going to show you for a little bit. Boom. Okay, so real quick before we get to the big one. Look out, an aircraft just shot straight out of the volcano. It's heading your way. That was the one that was flying around the nearest. Power wash service, you did it. After you cleaned our ship, we went further back in time, methodically tracing your steps one job at a time. Right back to the backyard cleaning days. While doing so, we pieced together Blake's thrust ambitions. Thrust was obsessed with the lost city of Pacifist. And after discovering that their tech was powered by rare ore, set up illegal mines here, there, and everywhere. He struck a rich seam inside Mount Rushless and used it to develop his own tech, while also hoping to create enough tectonic movement to push the lost city up to the surface. What he didn't realize, though, is that by destabilizing the volcano, he nearly caused a global apocalypse. Knowing that the underwater city lay dormant until this moment, we went back in time and told the pacifists of your legend. They agreed to convert their palace into an offshore platform to send a neutralizing beam to Mount Rushless when the city resurfaced. We dirtied the place up to ensure it would only activate once completely cleaned by a skilled power washer. Thanks to you, the timeline is now restored, and we can continue our time as heroes. Heroes with Red Velvet Geek. P.S. Please feel free to use this message as a customer review if you think it would help your business. People will think that this guy's insane if he does that. But anyways, okay, first they saw missing cats, and then at the same time this volcano's been going slowly. I was thinking, oh, we live near a volcano, it's where this guy made the job so he could make money off the smoke that keeps building up on houses. Well, nope, there's more. And if I were to go back, Thanks for watching.